thanks for joining us. You know, we have finished season 2 of Furuno Connections, where we did the product shootout and had a great time doing it, but there was a lot of extra footage that hit the editing room floor, and we want to bring you some of this footage and interviews and tips that you haven't seen before. Today we're going to start off with a fishing trip that Captain Jack and his captains took the Furuno crew out on in the Florida Keys, and there are a lot of really interesting and cool species that we caught. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this episode of Furuno Connections.
Well, guys, 4 days of testing. I think we're gonna have some new units installed on our boat tonight.
Yeah.
And now it's time to go fishing and put those new units to the test.
Let's do it.
The TZT3, we are gonna be using them tomorrow.
Here we go.
Installed in our boat. Nice yellow fins.
Yeah.
Oh man. Let's just wait and see the fish that we put them on tomorrow.
We get the fish again.
Good. First 4 days was their day. Yeah. Tomorrow's ours.
Let's go back to fishing.
We got to see experts at work.
Yeah.
Time to show them what we got.
Yeah,
let's do it.
Let's go fishing.
Let's do it.
Well, Eric, I can't thank you enough for awesome 4 days of showing us all the new TZT3 stuff.
I learned a lot.
But you know, it's our turn to take you guys fishing. Show you the other side of the boat.
Yeah, exactly. That'd be cool. I've been looking forward to it.
We're ready, and we're gonna go hit the Florida Bay today. It's great action, a lot of fun. Goliath grouper, kingfish, cobia, African pompano, snappers, you name it, we have it down here.
All right, excellent.
Out here in the bay. So it's a lot of good action. We're ready.
All right.
Let's go do it.
Be a nice change.
Look at all these fish right here. You know, we're pulling up on our favorite spot here. One of them, the blue hole, infamous. It goes from 46 feet to gone. So look at it just form up right there. You can see the hole. And look at it just form up right there. We're out here in the Gulf of Mexico, and just look at that formation. This is why you have to have the 3D unit. If this doesn't sell you, nothing will. What an amazing picture from the Furuno TZT3. Look at those fish. Amazing. Well, guys, I didn't even get the motors turned off. First bait in. I think I got a nice cobia coming up to the surface. Yeah, Dylan, now get the gaff. Get the gaff. Okay, get ready. Coming in. Got him. Right over here, right over here. Yeah. Got him, Dylan. Yeah, fish in the box, baby. That's how we do it on the Furuno boat. Got him. So we saw those cobia marked on the screen right at 30 feet. That flat line got hit, and I had this jig down about 25 feet, and this one here got hit as well. So kept those baits mid-water. Without that Furuno, you wouldn't be able to see it. Okay, you ready, Dylan? Look, film out there. Okay, we got a third.
Meanwhile, Captain Mike and Captain Cam get the rest of the Furuno crew on a variety of fish, bringing them some of the best the Florida Keys has to offer.
Let's go.
folks.
There you go. Loaded up on cobias. The new TZT3 got us out, got us back, showed us where the fish are. What'd you think about that day of fishing?
It was awesome. It was definitely crazy when they were hitting, man. It was amazing. I had a great day.
It was one really after awesome. The other.
Yeah.
It was just a phenomenal time. And thank you so much, you know, for showing me the new units from Furuno. You know, the radar's always been phenomenal. But you know what? The TZT3 is so much faster, so much easier to use, and you know what? It keeps my number safe. Everything's protected now. Thank you guys for stepping up to the plate, doing the right thing, getting us a passcode, making it easier. Furuno is the best out there, hands down.
We got a great team. Thanks, Captain. I appreciate it.
Thank you. All right.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and click on the bell below to get notifications for the next time we release new videos. Thanks a lot, and we'll see you next time.